कोबरा काई सीजन टू रिव्यू। हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू अनदर वीडियो ऑफ कैलाइडोस्कोप। होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग ग्रेट। ओ या, एंड बी श्योर टू वॉच ऑल द कैरेटे किड मूवीज एंड माय रिव्यू ऑन कोबरा काई सीजन वन इट्सेल्फ। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। So season 2 takes place and starts off from where season 1 had ended, with Kreese, that is John Kreese's appearance. Yes, this is the same man who was Johnny's former mentor, who drove him insane in the original Karate Kid movies and also pursued him to use illegal moves in the All Valley Karate tournament against his opponents. As he makes his return, Johnny hates the sight of him and puts up a fight with him, but eventually, later in the series, he forgives him. So, along with Johnny and Kreese, himself starts to guide all the Cobra Kai students. But in the hindsight, he acts as a manipulative guy who eventually turns the Cobra Kai students into bullies. They are brainwashed by Kreese. Following the breakup of Samantha and Miguel, Samantha ended up pairing with Robbie Keane, that is Johnny's son, and Miguel ended up pairing with Tori Nicholas, who is also a former Cobra Kai student. As Daniel sees that Cobra Kai is now reinstated under Kreese.
My ass.
Well, what do you know? The gang's all back together. Almost all of us. My condolences.
You're lucky he's not here. Oh, you know.
He also starts to build up his own dojo, starting with Robbie and Samantha, that is Miyagi Do, living on the standards of Mr. Miyagi with a bonsai in hand.
Make bigger circles. Yeah, bigger. And remember, breathe in, breathe out.
And starts to train themselves himself to fend off against Cobra Kai. The thread of misunderstandings continue between this new generation and eventually ended up in a school fight, which was really, really messed up for a particular student of Cobra Kai, which I will not reveal now. So this was like a basic summary, you can say, for this season. Please watch it immediately. The casting is pretty much the same, except some other old characters make their return.
Cobra Kai sells power.
So what I loved about this particular season is that the growth of conflict and keeping the character of Kreese intact, who is actually a manipulative guy and also strict on discipline. He has some beliefs of his own and believes on the fact of no mercy, just like the original Karate Kid movies. Also, if you have seen the original movies, Kreese makes an appearance in the first film extensively and also in the third film with his comrade, with his army comrade, Terry Silver, who finances the Cobra Kai Jojo and thus is a true nightmare to Mr. Miyagi and Daniel.
Listen up! See, we got some new recruits.
You're coming back tomorrow, huh?
Well, if that's okay with you.
It's a cute little place you got here.
So season 2 premiered on YouTube Originals or YouTube Premium on May 2019, and it is also available on torrent by now. Press the like button, provide your feedback in the comments, and if you are new to my channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon, and don't forget to follow me in social media links pasted in the description. Please go and check. Okay. Bye for now.